This segment is sponsored by Colmac Outpatient Recovery Centers.
The addiction treatment professionals at each of Colmac's 9 centers in Maryland provide evidence-based, highly effective intensive outpatient treatment developed by their founder, Dr. George Kolodner. Now, their success in transitioning to online treatment has shown even stronger engagement with patients while providing consistent results. So joining us to talk more about Colmac outpatient recovery is Clinical Director of Baltimore, Brittany Chadsey. All right, Brittany, so how did you guys adjust to treatment with the pandemic?
Yeah, so it was actually a quick transition here in Baltimore. That Monday morning, we actually did group here in the clinic, and then by afternoon, we were actually fully virtual. So it was a very quick transition to us, and a lot of the patients were able to successfully transition. And of course, because we trained our staff, we were able to alleviate some of that anxiety that some of the patients had because they had never used the Zoom platform before.
Okay, so what are you guys seeing as far as mental health with drug and alcohol use during quarantine?
Yeah, that's an excellent question. We've seen a lot of increases in, the depression, anxiety, because a lot of the unknown that's happened with COVID-19, as well as just the isolation aspect. For someone who's used to going into the office every day or seeing their family and that not necessarily being possible, we've definitely seen that depression increase, which ultimately, unfortunately, goes to, the increase in self-medicating. So when patients are coming to us, we make sure that we're providing them the knowledge, and giving them additional coping skills so that they don't have to go to the substances to self-medicate. And we've also added, an additional program during COVID-19, which includes individual therapy. So again, giving them that additional support to process through some of these things that they've been going through, whether that's, financial concern with the loss of a job, or unfortunately, the loss of loved ones due to COVID-19.
And so how are you guys responding to the opioid crisis?
Yeah, another excellent question. That's something, unfortunately, that, a lot of Baltimore has been struggling with. And so with this program that I just mentioned that we've added, it is utilizing medication-assisted treatment. So we utilize the Suboxone as well as Vivitrol and Anabuse. So whatever someone is coming to us with, we are able to support them in their recovery process and meet them where they're at. Colmac is actually also doing virtual detoxes. So, there's no barrier in regards to, transportation or, physical limitations. We're able to meet that patient where they're at and provide those medical services for them, to start their recovery on the right track.
Okay. And so tell our viewers where they can go for help or to find out more information about what you do.
And so all of that can be provided on our website to learn more about Colmac.
All right. Well, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.
Thank you.